Kibbeh is a traditional dish in Syria and a very famous dish. Everybody loves the kibbeh. First thing, you fry the onion and with the lamb and put the spices. To make a dough for the kibbeh, you have to soak the wheat for half an hour to 1 hour in water, mince it with the lamb without any fat, and add the spices. Now you're going to make the kibbeh, taking some bit of dough. Make a round ball and put your finger inside to make a hole in it. And then take 1 spoon of the cooked lamb and put a by spoon and give it an oval shape. Once the kibbeh is ready, it's fried 3-4 minutes. You can serve it with a lentil soup or they can have it as it is.
Wow, it's the most important national dish. I'm always remember my mom when I was a child, and this dish make me remember my country. Hope to come soon in peace. Really, I will cry.